Do you know that when you are feeling something, it shows on your face?
That's true.
Do you know
I just take a ruby and she smiled.
That's right. See, she's feeling funny.
I have pickles today.
You have, huh?
What'd you do, leave your face at home?
Huh? Hey, you want to play a face game?
Yeah.
Come on, let's do it. It's fun. Okay, you ready?
Ready, here we go.
Oh, he's ready. Let's make a face, make a face, make a happy face. That's a happy face. Shine up your eyes, make your eyes shine all over the place. Slap on a smile where you think a smile should be. That's a happy, happy face, the nicest face to see.
Let's make a face, make an angry face. Let your eyes down, make a big frown all over the place. Curl up your chin just as far as it can go. That's the best way to make an angry face, I know.
Face has been known to break down and cry, then slip into a grin.
A face is a place that changes to fit the mood you're in.
That's right.
Let's make a face, make a face.
Make a surprised face.
Open your eyes, make your eyes wine all over the place.
Open your mouth just as big as it can be.
Then make a happy face.
Make an angry face.
Make a surprise face. A surprising face to see. Let's make a face, make a face.
Make any kind of face.
Right. Make a frown or a smile. Flash your own style all over the place.
Don't be afraid to let your feelings show. With a happy or a sad face.
An angry or a glad face.
A funny or surprised face. A puzzled or a wise face.